Alright guys, so here we go. We are back with more Xenoblade Chronicles. We are here. We are at North Pointe Cave. Cove. And what we need to do is look for this super supremely rare enemy, apparently. So we gotta go to this cove to find this enemy so we can get our license. I think I just got some tickets. I think I just got squad tickets. Yep. So we need to follow the red light, and the red light should lead us to where we need to go. Yeah, we don't have to be scared of these level 23s, 24s anymore. Is that the guy? Wow, he was right there. I thought he was super rare. I guess he showed up when it rains. Whenever it rains, I guess he shows up. I just don't like the fact that he's in the water. I can't find him in the water. Oh my god, look at all these crabs that just arose. Arise! Come on. Shoot him! Shoot him! Bring him over! There we go. So we have to literally use long range skills for this fight. So we can do this the old fashioned way, or we can do this real quick. Let's go the quick way. Damn, this dude dove out like 6 years away. What a douche. He dove too far away. You mother... I couldn't do nothing about that because he went too far. What a jerk. Try this again, buddy. I hate these type of enemies because it's like, it's hard to fight them because you're right next to water and you can't fight in water. Alright, whatever. Where is he at? What? He just flew across the battlefield! You better get his snaking and slithering ass out of here. Sit your ass down, buddy. I'm gonna need you to hold this ass with him. Nah, sit down again. Ain't nobody tell you to get up. What are you standing up for, buddy? Get ready. Get ready to hold this. Get ready to hold this. Jeez. The proficiency exam for the Harriers. Completed. So we need two more exams to be completed. Ooh, rotten meat. My favorite! Rotten meat. Some people like it raw. Some people just love, you know, cooked meat. I just love rotten meat. I think this is a level 5, if I remember correctly. Nope. I never got it. I was hoping for like a nice probe or something. No probe today. So what we're gonna do now, go into our missions and see what we can do next. We're gonna see what we can do next. Yes. Boo 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 doo 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 doo. Obtain the solar starship map and Noctilum's Hundrum Peak. Oh, here we go. That's the next thing we gotta do. Alright, it's not too... It's very close to a fast travel point, I know that. ...2015 still? So, we're going all the way down here. Oh my god, these guys are weak. And I just noticed I had it on full screen mode. So, you know what? What the hell? That revenue, though. Wow, there was no need for me to even go overdrive. They did it. They did the work. They put the work in. The funny thing is, I'm actually playing from the year 2052. I'm actually streaming from the future. Alright, so why are we over here again? We're here to obtain an item that might make us go into the water. Oh god, they want me to walk all the way around. But if I go right here, I can just go straight over here, right? Screw this. My leg! Oh, psych! I'm a robot. Oh, wow. The Solar Starship map was right there. They made that seem extremely difficult for no reason. All I had to do was jump down to that. Are you serious? They try to make me take the long way around. Alright, one more certificate and we'll have our license. One more certificate and we'll have our license, boys. This is easier than getting my driver's license. I don't even have one of those yet. Alright, here we go. So... Defeat 3 giant Grixes? Okay, with the trial knife. All I gotta do is just achieve any of these objectives. Alright, and I just have to equip an assault rifle. I'll probably equip the sword. What? I could have sworn I went down the sword. Oh, I see what I did. I messed up. If to scroll down, I can't do it like that. I gotta use the right. Oh, I've been playing too many other RPGs for it to... I got confused. I was hitting R2 and L2 to scroll fast, but it was actually going through the other categories. That's what confused me there. So now we gotta go fight some Grixes. Grixes can be found over here in Primordia. I think we're gonna go fight these ones over here. Friday Nights at Freddy's. I forgot the name of the damn game already. I know it's not Friday Nights at Freddy's. Five Nights at Freddy's. There we go. I'm like, Friday's Nights at Freddy's don't sound right. I had to think to myself, like, what's the real name? Alright, so we're gonna go fight these Grixes. These Grixes will pretty much be the final objective to what we have to do. We can fight that guy, too. You know, let's fight the Sinicula. The other Sinicula we fought before was like level 20. I think we can fight this guy. We can hold him. We can totally take this guy. Let's do it.
You asked for it. Engaging. Lay down some fire for him. I'll blast a hole right through him. That's it. Move in and keep the rhythm going.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Now, what you doing? You ain't hurting me. You thought this was a game? We want to immediately try to power up this damn number, the counter.
Ready? Let's do that
one
I like you. Oh god. We may have bitten off more than we could chew here. Everybody get up, we got this. Just gotta loop him. Just loop his ass. Loop him like Loopy. Defensive stance, you ready for this? You ready for this, asshole? The beatdown. If I get hit though, it's probably gonna end my life. Let's loop him. Sinicklet is going down today, buddy. Sinicklet got his ass whooped. Me and Elma put that work in on him. Refined horn. Sinicklet shell. Nice. Rare. Gooey gunge. I think we need to get that for whatever reason.
I wish I was this strong when I needed to be.
I wish I was this strong when I needed to be. Shut up, you scrub. That's what you get for being a scrub. Yep, that's what we call scrubs like you. I'm gonna stop messing with Lob before he shoot me in my back or something. Here we go. This is what I came over here for. This mechanical piece of BS. So now we need to go. I'm way too far then. Oh my god, this is way too far away. Let me fast travel again. Indonesia. What does that mean? What does that mean, bro? Boom, 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 doo, doo, doo. You speak English too, apparently. Multilingual. Yes. That's always a good skill to have. Yeah, there's another quest we're supposed to do, like, right over here, right? Serona. Let's talk to Serona really quick.
Hi.
Did you remember to bring food? What about warm clothes? Climbing tools? Avalanche probe. I got this. Come on, Serona. Some lion bone bort. Oh, I got all that. Everything she just asked for. I got all that. I literally have all that. What? Thank goodness. Look over there. It's a killer alien. Isn't that a Mainon? What do we do? He's gonna abduct us. Oh my god. Don't eat me. No intentions of eating. I just want to be friends with humans. It's clearly not hostile, but my buddy says that these Mainon have all kinds of dangerous technology, and that anyone that's black is just horrible too. Like, oh my god, Serona, you sound like a racist, a species. You sound like everything. If you plan to stay, be Siniculas. They want us to fight a Sinicula, I think. She's clearly a killer alien. Interesting. Is Jacob. Alright, let's get back to fighting giant Grexes. You know what? I beat that Sinicula using a test sword. I didn't even have my best equipment, which is hilarious. The Sinicula. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go fight some Grexes real quick. Fight the Grex. Get over here, buddy.
Here we go. I figured we'd win.
Giant Grex, you're done. Alright, this dude's sleeping over here? Who told you you could sleep? Who told you you could sleep in my face?
Nice. Let's do this fast.
Let's get him close.
Ready?
Personal.
Let's do this one shot. Time. I'm gonna stretch you down. Rising
blade.
I figured.
You know what? I keep on forgetting to use taunt. I get an attack boost if I use taunt too, so I gotta keep that in mind. Good music. Music in this game is superb. I just got some Kirin catnip. I think we need that. Oh, damn it. I know you can get up here. We gotta find a way to get up there. If we can get up there, we can fall down onto that mechanical, Is it even possible? Come on. Oh, come on. She was right there. Come on. Damn. Is there a higher point? Ah, damn it. We just have to climb it the old-fashioned way, it looks like. I don't think there was any way we can get up there right there. Get up there right there. Get up there right there, Mike. No! I love climbing. Climbing in this game is fun. I don't know. It feels so satisfying. Damn it. There's no way to get up there. Alright, where are we going now? If we keep going forward, we can reach an area that will take us to some more Grexes, giant Grexes. Whoa, look at this guy. Prone Vix Griffin. Hey, man, I don't know you, but this is our turf.
I'm striking first. Use a melee attack.
This will unbalance him.
Overdrive!
Assault
rifle!
Our turf, baby!
Let's do this
one shot.
Rising blade!
Bro.
Wild lamb! This time, Furious blast! Ready?
Balance breaker!
This is our turf! Our turf! Who told you to come on our turf? This is our turf! What are you doing?
Ready? Let's do this
She got smacked. This woman's kind of tough. Damn, we're missing like crazy.
Ready? Let's do this
Wow. I'm missing all of a sudden. This is insane. I just missed like so much. Miss me. I dodged a bullet. Oh, here we go. This should build up a lot of freaking meter if I can land a couple of hits. Here we go. Woo! That could have been bad. Yo, that lady, she almost soloed us. She literally almost soloed everybody in my party.
Wish I was this strong when I needed.
Greater Gemini Bridge. Hey, we can warp over here now, apparently. We almost got soloed by this woman. And she was dodging everything too. All right, now these giant Grexes should be over here. All right, let's go whoop them up. Let's whoop them up. And on top of that, you know what? I had not even, that was the test sword. That wasn't even the real sword. My upgraded sword. Interesting. Ooh. Wow, okay, they allowed me to press the B button as that was going on. That was hilarious. Guitar, cannons, the future. That dude's lyrics are hilarious to me. Or his voice is. And his flow is, I guess. His flow and his voice. Hey, can we get this? ZZ Rabbit we just got. But can we finally get this? Yes, we can. Wild kitty ears. So what's over here then? There's a field object all the way over here. It's on top, isn't it? Yep. I don't think we were ever, oh, it was under actually. Mechanical one. What we get? Alright, so we did everything. I'm just exploring. Hey, is this something else? Damn, there's another thing over here. Exploring is fun. Exploring in this game is just so fun. There's just so much you can do with this game. It's ridiculous. So now that we did that mission, we can finally head back. But before we head back, let's get this. I just leveled up off of exploring, which is OD. Whoa, who's that guy? Him and his cronies, look at him. His damn cronies are over here. Unicorn rocks. Well, there's actually... This is our first time being over here. There is, apparently, if we head straight in front of us, there's a mining point. What the hell is this mining point? Oh, I think I know where it is. It's probably right over there. So how the hell do we get to it? We gotta get over there, I bet. So how the hell? Wow, we did this mission, but now I want to do this. Now I gotta find a way. I have to find a way to get over here so I can get this mine. That dude's not gonna fight us. He ain't stupid. He ain't stupid. So we would have to traverse a pretty long path to get these two upcoming mining areas. But you know what? We're about to get a skill! We're about to get a skill! So we're gonna go right back to the administrative district and get our damn skill. You know what I'm saying? Like, freaking exploring is gonna be hella free. It's gonna be so free once we get this skill. So, we did everything we were supposed to do, so I think we go back to the barracks, so that's what we're gonna do. So here we go, guys. We're about to go to the barracks and complete this damn quest. Alright, Landon, where is he at? Broham. Broham, where's Broham? Where's Commander Broham? Apparently he's not in here. I'm gonna change. You know what? Hold on, let me go to missions. First of all, go to my ground gear. Switch this dumbass trial sword to my damn upgraded sword. It has 6. Yes, look at that. Chrome sword is actually initially stronger, but my augments make this the most powerful weapon I have. Now this is OD. Cobalt. Ooh, that looks really good. Maybe because of the melee attack. I can only upgrade it 3 times though, but because it has 3, if I go over here to my archetype sword. Yeah, I guess we'll use this. Melee attack up again, damn. So I can either raise accuracy or raise total melee attack. Man, this is just so much stuff you can do to optimize your equipment in this game. It's like, I've barely even been touching half of the options in this game, dude. Well, I guess before we head over to where we need to go, I'm gonna head over to Armory Alley and trade up some of this Meranium so it doesn't go to waste. Parky, boring. Everything's boring. Making money is boring. Spending money is boring. Everything's boring. That guy's going ham. Hey, here we go. Nippon Commerce Guild. Alright, so now what we want to do, just come up here, make a left, and we'll be where we need to be. There's a quest over here. There's a quest somewhere. It's up there. Let's go talk to him.
Have you heard?
Tyrant info. Sensi of Savano. Silva. Alright, let's go get this quest first before we go get our license. What's this? Another hopeful search? Or recruit? I completely added a word in there. You got the guts to hack it on this team, recruit. Pathfinders all got a death wish, you know, but we're the one leading the charge. I got guts and glory. Yeah, y'all Mina, right? From Elma's team. Yup. I heard all the stories. Bunch of blades in my line. Been talking about this crazy new rook who keeps racking up the glory. Yup. Told you I got that. I got that damn guts and I got that damn glory. I got guts and glory, yo. Look who's got manners. I like it. You and me are gonna get along just nicely. As long as we're not competing for a gig, that is. Happens in our line from time to time. Alright, so what's the deal, bro? What's the deal? Who's the noob? Shut up, Bates. Master Bates. Just think if he was like a prince or like some very royal guy. Master Bates. Master Bates. Wait, this is Yomita? I'm hoping she might actually give you a couple of tips on how to get things done. Come on, boss. Besides, how do we know if it ain't all just talk? So they want to see proof. They want to see proof of my overdrive shenanigans. Might as well break it to him straight. Damn, Bates. Master Bates, but a lead right now. I just took on a mission to find these. Oh my god. Alright, I just want to do the quest, bro. Alright, reach the font before Bates. Improve yourself. No. We'll see ya, bro. Damn, raising Lin's affinity is so easy. Alright, so here we go. Let's go hand in this damn quest so we can get our license. I don't need to use an elevator, I'm a robot! iRobot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yup. Final exam. Said that it was better to understand the role of each division plays. I just want my scale. All right. Time to go get our damn, Oh, you're stomping on me. You phased through me somehow. I'm actually Kitty Pryde. Hey, them legs. Them legs, though. About to get my scale, about to get my scale. About to get the skill. Oh yeah. Powering up, baby. Mission complete. Personally, I prefer the air. How am I streaming on Twitch? I'm obviously streaming on YouTube right now, right? Unless somehow, am I also streaming on you or Twitch? That'd be weird. The fuck are you, huh? That's such a strange question. Cause I'm pretty sure I'm not streaming on Twitch. There's no way to stream on both. The fuck? That'd be a weird glitch if that's happening. Hold on, give me a second. Someone said I was streaming on Twitch at the same time. I'm not streaming on Twitch. No, I'm not streaming. Why would you ask that? I don't stream on Twitch no more. The only time I'll stream on Twitch is unless something on YouTube happens. And I'm testing something. That's the only time I'm actually streaming on Twitch. I don't stream on there no more. Alright, here we go. Registering skills. Welcome to the club, skill pilot. Before you hop into the cockpit, you need to register your skill. Once that's out of the way, your craft will be sent to the skill garage. Yes. Whoa! I jump. Oh, what is this? Yo! What the? It turned into a car! Bruh! Hey, I'm playing this. This is OD! What is happening? Yo! This is crazy! Y'all see this? Hold on. Target. So jumping is the same. How do I fly? How do I fly? There's gotta be a way to fly. They haven't taught me how to fly yet. Walking in my skill. Yo, I want to know how to fly. What is this? Can I jump? Oh, it looks like you can't jump and exit the scale. That'd be dope. That'd be some cool freefall type stuff you could do. Like, jump from the damn sky. Jump as high as you can in the scale and then fall using Y. Yo, this is dope. Alright. First of all, I need to go somewhere. I need to go register my damn thing, right? They said to go to a hangar. Yo. Oh no! Oh no! I ain't about to wreck my scale, dog. I almost fell into the water, dude. Dude, the handling is crazy. Oh! Look at that. Hey! What are you doing? Almost fell into the water like 3 times. Well, a scale can handle the water. I would have to assume that it can. And they're keeping up with my skill. Oh, chicka, Sullivan, where do I go? Let me go to the missions, because they didn't tell me exactly where it was. They said to go to some hangar or whatever. Register it. Fuck. They didn't give me any kind of mini-map display. I got the license, but where the fuck do I go now? Hold on, let's talk to this chick really quick. Let's get another quest.
Hello.
Oh my god, I know that's not... No, that's not Christina V. She already has a damn main character role. A botanist, huh? I'd like you to assist my research. A huge forest area to the northwest. Alright, limited NVD, huh? Gathered 3 psychocosmoses. Already got that! I literally already have that.
Is there hope?
Here, just take it. Take it. Alright, Sullivan. True of my ear off, Sullivan. Like, every character, every non-playable character seems to have an essay worth of shit to say. Like, get on with it. You'll spend like most of your time reading content or reading text. I'm gonna be honest, I ain't paying attention to this bitch's quest right now. Gather 6 for all my again. You know what? We're done. Okay, so anyway, I just got a hint to go to the barracks. If I go to the barracks, I might be able to register my skill. As told by Lucas. Register. Barracks hangar. Hey. Register scale. Customize colors. Hey, you can customize colors. What the hell? There's so much customization. I was not ready for this. What is this even section? All right, here we go. We're gonna make mine red and black. You know I love my red and black. Boom, 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 boom. Gotta get that nice paint job, you know what I'm saying? Bum 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 bum. Oh yeah, gotta get this. I gotta make that black, yo. I think if I go this way, just make everything black that way. Yep. Section 3. What is section 3? We can make that like yellow, I bet. Those lines. Hey, looking real fresh. Looking real fresh. Section 4. We'll make that yellow as well. You gotta make them yellow. It makes sense to make that yellow too. So a visor is like a green light, it looks like. I should make that like a red, like a super red light or a yellow light. Yeah, I think it fits with the yellow better. Here we go. No, wait. No, are you serious? Are you serious? It reset all that. It reset everything I did. I went to all armor and it just reset everything. Why? No. You can quick save. Man, I had it the way I wanted it to look, and then now I gotta redo it.
Alright, that was a rough job. Now you gotta paint and paint job it yourself.
Man. Alright, this red looks pretty dope. We'll go with that. We made this black, if I'm not mistaken. There we go. Yes. I think this was yellow. What section is that again? The stripes. Which one? The stripes. The stripes are these, so this should be yellow. Like, I'm super salty about that. Like, I didn't expect him to do that. So, right now, quick save. Visor. Visor is yellow. That stayed the same. Light. Like, light. You should make the lights, like, red. Like a bright red ass. Like, that look like it's fire and shit. Yeah, it's red. It's got like a neon color. Alright, update. Do we want this? Yes. Yes, it looks alright for my first scale, you know? Yes. Update. Rename. We're gonna call this. We're gonna call this. Serif. We're gonna call this one the Serif. Serif. Dash. Come on, if you don't come with. Here we go. 001. Here we go. All right. Looking good. Register. How do I register? They said I needed to register this, right? So Elma need one, so they need that too. Gear. Boom, 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 boom. What the? Can I just, damn, there's a lot of equipment for these damn scales. A railgun? Surely I have some more stuff. Yeah, I have the claymore. Whoa, that looks sick! Can I change the color of that too? That'd be dope. That claymore looks so sick. Yo. Yo, I can equip two? Is there a reason to want to equip two? Or maybe like, maybe your scale becomes more heavier or something? So apparently, like, I'm looking at the circles down there. Look at this. Everything after these two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my goodness, look at that. So it's like, there's slots. You can only equip so much to this scale, apparently. You can only equip so much, right? And then you can even upgrade it. Wow! It's OD. Melee accuracy. Is that what I just... I can't equip that type of armor. The scale itself cannot be changed, though. Oh my god. That's it. Empty slot. Huh, what's that mean? There's probably some stuff I can probably give it. I'm probably gonna give it dual blade just in case. Just because. Beam saber. The cooldown on this is 20 seconds. So I'm actually gonna equip that one too. Oh my god, these are actual skills. The weapons we equip are skills. Oh my goodness. The weapons themselves are skills. The equipment is... they're skills. Wow, I wasn't aware of that. That was OD. That's crazy. I thought maybe there was a limit, but no, they're... those weapons are your skills, dude. Oh my goodness. Go out that door. I can finally go out this door, right? I should be able to. Oh, squad missions. But I thought there was like a hangar where you can view your damn scales. Yeah, here we go. Alright, so now I gotta go do missions to upgrade the scale. Jeez, I got plenty of money to go buy a whole bunch of stuff, so here we go. So, what we're gonna do now, guys, we're gonna go head over to the shop and buy some equipment for our scale, because there's like a whole bunch of stuff we're missing. Because the stuff that I equipped to it was stuff that I randomly found throughout the exploring mirror, so what we're gonna do... see if we can go buy some scales, you know what I'm saying? Better yet, let's see if we can create anything for our scale. Because I remember being able to develop scale frames. Doesn't look like I can do anything right now. I don't have meridium, so... damn, I can't equip any... I can't make any... nothing. No scale weapons at all. Alright, let's just start by just buying stuff. How about that? Scale gear, the Seraph. And then we gotta buy armor for- oh my goodness. Let's see, GP, I guess GP is like TP. Armor. If we get this, so much goes up, fuel goes up. Melee attack goes up, armor goes up. Speed. Quite honestly, I might want to get speed. But that fuel efficiency looks godlike, so let's go. Let's... damn, there's just so much, dude. Speed, I think I might want. Scat, let's get that equipped. Definitely get some more speed. I want to be able to land attacks, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, I got plenty of money. It's alright. Look at that. Look at this. It only costs 5,000 credits, so we're gonna spend as much money as we can, you know, on this cheaper scale. Just so we can get it. Once we get it, we're gonna use this scale. We're not gonna go immediately upgrade to a better scale. We're gonna use this, you know, break it in, get used to the mechanics behind the scales, and then that's when we'll start looking to upgrade, you know? It's like buying a car, dude. You don't want to start off with the best, you know what I'm saying? You gotta start off somewhere. Everybody gotta start somewhere, right? So we got plenty of speed. Shoulder weapon. Holy cow, I don't have anything. Range accuracy. Oh, I see. So I can't equip this until I get a higher level scale, and then the scales don't level up like normal. You have to buy a better scale for it to be on a higher level, I think. So, okay, I get it. I'll just buy this. Range accuracy. Man, let's get matching. Yes. Beam shield. More HP. I have more HP than my scale! I have more HP than my scale. Literally, I do. This is sad. Alright, just purchase and equip it. We gotta start somewhere. That's the saddest thing about this entire thing. Looks like I have something equipped in every slot. Yes, I do. Wait, no, not this. Yeah, I'm just like, y'all don't understand. I have plenty of money. I got money. I can waste it on this. So we're gonna go get this, right? All right. And now what we need to do is go do the basic scale missions. I wanna try to get a feel for my scale, which is why I'm going to equip all that stuff. I'm gonna try to get a feel for how to use scales, and then we'll upgrade stuff later. I ain't worried about it, like, you can get money so easily! You can get money so easily in this game! Like, I got 2 mil, I think? I got enough! I got enough to last me my entire life! I'm pretty sure the scale missions and shit, it doesn't really matter. I just, like I said before, I just still want to get a feel for this. Because the last story mission we just did was like level 24, so this scale is going to be on par for story missions.
So listen.
Boo, boo, boo. Damn it. So here we go. You know what? If I go straight to the... Unless you can't equip it. Unless you can't equip this scale because you're a higher level, I don't see the point. The only reason why I want this scale is to explore in the first place. I'm not even gonna be fight with it. I'm gonna feel for it and then go into a fight. Maybe one or two. Just to get a feel for it. I'm not gonna immediately go straight into some level 99 fight. Like, I'm not that reckless. I'm reckless, but I'm not that reckless. Fuck, so if we go over here, where the fuck do you get the damn flying jets? How do you get the jetpack on the damn scale? That's what I want. Top secret mission. Uranium exchange? No. Alright, I'm about to look it up. So, right now, flight module. Xenoblade. Are you serious? I actually have to beat chapter 9 before I can actually start flying? Oh my god. That is dumb. Alright, I guess we'll just focus. Like, the entire time, I'm like, okay, I'm about to be flying around. Nope. Like, what's the point of using a scale right now, then? What the fuck is the point of using it if you can't fly? Yo. That shit is a tease. What a fucking tease. The only reason why I was focusing so hard on that skill was, oh, I can probably get a jetpack for it.
Yes.
Like, there's, like, literally no reason, like, that's so, like, why would they tease you with that? Like, you, at the beginning of the game, these guys are flying around, and I have to wait until I get further in the story, near the end of the game, basically, to be able to fly. I'm so mad at that. Sending someone sloppy or inexperienced is basically a death sentence. Ask about Julius. It's critical that it gets done. So as you probably know, the survey of Noctilum is pretty far along at this point. And as a result of that, we recently picked up a strange signal. It's a bit tough to parse through all the noise, but it sounds like it might be an SOS coming from the Sun Calth Ravine. Interesting. Rescue at the Inscone Citadel. Accept it. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do some silly missions. We're gonna try to do a couple more missions, cause I really wanted that flight. I really wanted that flight, yo. I'm not gonna lie. What is happening? Is my fuel going up or down?
I can help.
Oh, my fuel is going up. All right, so if you're away from your damn scale, I guess it fuels up somehow. Wait, can you call your scale anytime? Because that actually might be good too. Because if I can call the scale at any time, scaling shit should be easy because that thing can jump high. It just can't fly, which is a problem. So hold on. I believe you can call it anytime. Let's check it out. Yeah, I just got done saying that too. The scales jump super high. If I push start, I think it's gotta be a way to call it.
Bruh.
There's not a button for it to call it there. So if you fast travel, it magically appears like an animatronic from freaking Five Nights at Freddy and shit. It just follows you, like, what is this? Super jump. I was never over here, are you serious? Oh, I can get over there, I bet. Come on. Yes, I can actually get over here to this damn thing. That's actually good. I was trying to get over here for the longest. Hey, we made it. Let's plant this damn thing. Alright, here we go. Board. Can I fast travel in it? Does it waste scale fuel if I do that? I think there's one more scale. I think there's one more mining area we can get. Might be able to scale that mountain with this thing now. So if we come over here, oh nice, is there a button where you can call that? There's no way to get in. You can't call it to you. I thought there was. I thought there was an option to call it to you. Cause I've seen people do it in battle. Hey, jumping. Jumping. Hey. Whoa. Oh, I think that might be an exploit. Yo, you can dash cancel. You can dash cancel. It's hilarious. You can dash cancel with this damn scale. But they see me rolling. They hate him. Hey, rolling out over here. Oh shit, I didn't mean to hit him. I ran that thing out the Yo, I ran that thing off the road. That shit was hilarious. That thing got hit. Oh my bad, bro. I didn't mean to run you over. We can fight about it though, if you want. Can this thing go in the water? Do I have to get out? I probably have to get out, yep. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, here we go. Sinicula. Alright, hold on. Stop. Go back. Oh, it's gotta be up. Yup. I can't jump up there. Or can I? Nope. You can drop down in the middle of that. Hey, here we go. Walker mode, huh? What the fuck? Hey, level 3, we got this. We have to drop down in the middle there to get another damn mechanical piece. Alright, let's see. Like right here? Yeah, right here. Yeah, let's test out the robot on these spiders. Jeez! What is happening? It's constantly attacking! It doesn't stop! Bruh! Jeez! This auto attack is OD. The auto attack is OD, yo. And then they got new music too, because I'm in a scale. Damn! Lighting them up! Whoa, Zeal. Whoa, what was that? What? What is that? Bind? What the hell? What the fuck? Dude, look at this barrage of nonsense! What the fuck? Your stick, right here! What the hell? This is OD, I don't even know what's happening! All I know is we got super attacks. I'm wasting fuel by using these attacks, I think. Yo, that's OD. That's OD. Alright, you can bind people apparently. That, no, we ain't messing with that 45 though. Alright, here we go. Exit scale is Y. It's always gonna be Y. Is that up or down? I can't tell. It must be up. It's gotta be up. Oh! That hard to control jump though. I don't think I can jump on that. I don't know if I can try one more time. Maybe I'm just angling it wrong. Yeah. Can't get on it. Can't get on it. So if we head this way, yeah, okay, it's down, it's on this elevation, it's like right over here, I think. Angelo, huh? If it's on this elevation, that means it's lower. Okay. Hey, what's going on, Angelo? I can't go in there with the scale, obviously. Man, there's a lot of stuff in here. I think we might be high. Yeah, I think we're good enough level to be in here. Right now, we're just exploring. What the f- Who the hell did that? Who was flying at me? Alright, first of all, we want to find all of these goodies in here.
I don't think they'll
let us. Oh, hell no. I know you just didn't stop me, buddy. You shouldn't have did it. You shouldn't have went there, buddy. I will eradicate this entire species. I will eradicate this entire cave. Oh my god, this cave is done. Are they all attacking? Yeah, okay. Alright. Just those two. I'm just going to eradicate those two blottos. We'll take that. Hey, class leveled up. Damn it, now these guys are on edge. Well, some of them. Wait, is this the very same cavern I got round tripped in earlier?
Ready? Engaging. Let's do this. Wait, I want to fire for me.
Spiral hole.
Defensive spin.
Archie core.
Come on, okay. Damn.
Nice work.
Get out of here. Well, those guys are getting mad experience, though. Elma, Lynn, and the other guy? The other guy? Lau? Lau, pow, wow? Oh my god, it won't let me in. I'm only in here to get the mechanical stuff. Twice on accident?
I know. Take the green edge.
Only I would know it first.
Balance
breaker. Fighting ice. 2 minutes,
forte, but if you insist. Now I'm getting somewhere. This should work.
The Rising Blade.
From the fucking potato tonight.
I say we fatten up another 500 grams or so.
Alright, there's. That assault rifle, I'm probably gonna sell. Advanced Ophidian. Oh yeah, I was in here before. You guys remember this?
Not what I was hoping for.
There's two of them, so immediately I gotta go into. I gotta go into overdrive cheese mode. I should have never got her up. I gotta get Lynn up. Lynn is a better choice. That was close. Oh god, another one came out. Didn't even see that one come out. Yes. All right, cool. Everybody get ready, because there's another one coming out. This is a super boss. I don't know what level he is. All I remember is he came jumping down, and I was like, I remember that, and I was like, there's no way we can come back in here. So there's going to be another one that jumps down. Not yet, yo. There's one more. There's like a boss one coming up.
Ready? Fire! 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 One shot! Assault!
Hold on. Alright, got it. I got him. Give me a second. Alright, everybody, I'm just gonna give me like a quick.
Wish I was this strong when I needed to be.
Alright, everybody, I'm back. For the second time in under like a month and a half, my mom's car got stolen. First day of the new year. Already stupid shit is happening. My mom's car got stolen. I already knew it this morning because my dad told me, but she came in here asking me for some money. Thank you.
I'm angry right now. I don't know why the fuck we moved to Milwaukee in the first place, when nothing but bad things happens here. But you know what? This is like a horrible city. Don't move to Milwaukee. I'm gonna tell y'all this. Don't move to fucking Milwaukee. Oh, Milwaukee sounds like a good place to live. No, it's no. No. Don't do it. It changes people. People do stupid shit. City people are fucking idiots for the most part. And that's all I gotta say about that. All I gotta fucking say. So right now, we're about to fight a fucking boss. We're about to fight a tyrant right now, and he's gonna drop down from an invisible space in the time continuum. For some odd reason, he just drops down out of nowhere. Check this out. There he is. Okay, why did it play the boss music last time? You know what? Because he was on a higher, way higher level. That's why they played it last time. Because his level was way higher than us, and they played the boss music. That's what I'm saying, like, city slickers, city slackers, these motherfuckers, don't do it. Don't do it. Boost PTL3. I think that might be a part for a scale. So it doesn't matter where you go, I feel like suburban areas are the best. City people are fucking idiots. And, yeah. The only reason I'm in the city now, because I lived here for like, fucking, what? I wasn't born here, but we moved here. We moved over here when we were younger. If I was like 18, I wouldn't have moved over here. Fuck no. If I had to say no matter, I would have never moved back here. We would have never moved here. Well, I would have never moved here. That's for damn sure. It doesn't help. We live on like one of the worst sides of the fucking town too, so.
Stop it. Not what I was hoping to run into.
This can make all the difference. Ready? Let's do this one out. Overdrive! Fire Carnival! Furious Blast! Yes! Now, friendly attack!
Archie Core!
Swinger!
Balance Breaker!
Ready? Let's do this one shot! Assault Hammer Kick! Let's stand! Scream Head!
First down!
Assault Hammer!
So Lynn, what do you say? Beats on the talking potato tonight?
Say, fatten up another 500 grams or so.
Oh yeah, yeah, I agree. Stupid people and criminals are everywhere, but it's from coming from a suburban area and living there for like a good 12, 11 years and then moving to the city, it's completely different. You'll likely find them in the city way more. You'll find them way more in the city. It's like, it's a different mindset for people. It's like a completely different mindset for people who live in a suburban area. Like, I literally came back from Whitewater like 2 years ago. Or, excuse me, 4 years ago. And that was a small town. We still have criminals and shit, but shit was like, it was a very low percentage of it happening. It's just, statistics show city slackers are like more likely to fucking do dumb shit. I don't want to sell everything. I want to get this. No, whatever.
Give me some cover fire.
I like you.
Give you some cover fire. The battle's over. Calm down. It's OD, man. I think we got everything we needed out there. So now we can move on. I like how my scale is floating in the air. There's gotta be a way to glitch. Oh my god. That wasn't even supposed to happen like that, but we'll take it. Well, I think the scales are probably a really good way to collect freaking collectibles, because they can scoop up so many at once. Speaking of collectibles, let's go to a collectopedia. Oh wow, we completed a lot. Yeah, we completed the Xenotech area. Oh, I thought we did. I didn't even see that. I thought we had everything right there. Flora, we don't have it all. Olivia, we haven't even went over here in a long ass time, so we don't have anything. So I have to go buy scales for all my party members? That's kind of lame. That's super lame. Oh, this one has like crazy data going through it. People are so fucking stupid. Oh my goodness. Literally under 2 months it happens again. Like what? Under 2 months, the same fucking thing. It's quite often in the most segregated CDs. Like, oops, did I run you over? Hold on, we're gonna run them over again. Can I walk on them? Oh, they were invincible. That's hilarious. You can just run over people. That's something. I don't think we'd explore that up there. I need to get up there. I'm gonna fight them solo. Alright, I'm gonna beat these guys. Oh my god, I thought I could jump up there, but the point of view from the scale looked like I could jump up there as a human. Oh, I guess we can't get up there unless I jump up there, but I don't want to initiate the fight with a scale. I get bodied. Now against that 45. Oh no. Oh hell no. Hell to the no. To the no, no, no. Hell to the no. It was like a level 80. Hell to the no. I wonder where all the items are. Hey, I think we can get to this now. I'm highly confident that we can get access to this damn mining point. I never got this? How did I never get this? I remember getting this. I totally remember getting this. Why did I never get this? I remember coming back here. I remember the first time I got here, I couldn't do it because level 33 whooped my ass. Second time I did it, I planted it. What the hell is this? Hold on, time to exit the scale and go ham. Look at that. I'm highly sure you can probably fight level 80 enemies on your foot. As long as you got a good setup, you can probably do it. I feel like you can probably, if you have a really good setup and if you go into the fight. Yo, I'm pretty sure there's gotta be, there's probably people who already posted videos up, but I'm sure there's like a way you can just go into the fight and just start using your tactics to abuse overdrive and go ham on that ass. I'm 100% sure, 99.9% sure you can probably take on some level 80s on foot. On foot. And notice I said some, because there might be one or two exceptions. Oh my god, ain't nobody want no problems, guy. That dude's a level 34 spider. There's gotta be a way. I'm sure there's somebody who just took the time to be like, you know what? If I could one-shot him with a sniper rifle, I could probably one- Whoa, my god. Don't want to fall down. How the hell do we get up there? We need to flight. We need to be able to fly. I'm sure like you can probably be like level 80s. Pretty convincing regardless of their size. Alright, who's trying to squad up? You trying to squad up, buddy?
I'm striking first. Use a melee sword. Ready? Let's do this one shot. Move in and hook your ready.
Man, I just want AGDQ here. I just want AGDQ to be here really quick. One shot, huh? One shot? You wanna do this in one shot? One shot. Here we go. Okay, maybe it wasn't one shot. Yeah, talking about Botonic Sage, that's hilarious. I know who he is. That's the guy that makes all those remixes. Man, excuse me, but I got like a couple of those peanuts, those kernels stuck in the back of my throat, and that sucks. Alright, first of all, like, we completely went off of track. We went completely way off track. So what we need to do... The only reason why I started doing all that was because I thought I could fly, so... But we did get like a whole bunch of mechanical stuff figured out, so we're gonna go back to the Blade Barracks. I'm actually gonna go ahead and save the game and call it a day for Xenoblade. Is at this point in my life where I just feel like shooting things? So, moving on to that Black Ops. So, everybody watching the archive, I'm sorry. We got a license though. We got a license, but I thought we were gonna get flight, and I was gonna fly to like a whole bunch of different mining areas, but that's probably not gonna happen right now. So next time we play, we will probably be advancing the story a lot. We'll probably be advancing a lot. And then once we actually get to Sylvanum, or once we go over there again, we'll probably start exploring that continent, because we haven't even explored that, and there's one more continent we still need to explore. So next time, for sure, we're exploring more, I'm gonna do more, and we're gonna be more focused. So right now, I just wanted to play Xenoblade to get myself right back into the mix. You know, it's been like a year since I played it. So everybody, I will see you guys next time for the next episode of... or the next adventure log of Xenoblade.